3 barbell and some dumbbells, plates, additional 4 plates and molds, concrete to increase my benching weights.
So I got admission to their institution 9 months after I started my teenage journey. And I never wanted to break it while I got admission to school. That is why I got this as a dedicated for myself. So let me show you the production process of how I got everything done in just 1 month. This is the production of the bench, and I was not there to capture the very beginning parts of everything because of my busy schedule. So I just got there to get some of the parts, and this is the weights I got earlier to add up with my barbell so that I am using to bench before I made some concrete attached to it. This is part of the production where I have to pack some sand that I'll be using for to make my dumbbells. Then I have to get some rubbers, cut them into sizes, and begin the production of my dumbbell. So watch out.
Everything I have, you can
full body attachments, all the equipment and what. So basically this is my